reality sets in. You know, it's one of those where you think about it, but until it actually happens, it's a very emotional right now, to be honest.